Alright, let's jump right into it. We have some more Super Robot Wars. Was that an idea of a thing? No, it wasn't. Okay. Alright, cool. So let's see. I guess that's it for the moment. She had to start a phase. That'll work for right now. Let's get right into it. In space. Deep space, you say? Meanwhile, in the captain's quarters. Some deep talk. Get Gilliam. He's over there. How many times do we have to tell you this? Look at him when you're talking. Boss. What's up, Russell? Wah, wah. Episode 13, Vanishing Trooper! You know, like, VR Trooper. That was a show that I remember. With 75% more yoga. Well, no, never say never yet. Let's see. Notice how Bullet's not here. Okay. That'll work. So we gotta go. So, we want to try to get Gillian to level 23 in the next couple episodes. We'll try it. He's currently at 15, okay. I mean, it is plain. I'm just gonna stab this plague with a giant knife. I think that seems appropriate. Alrighty then. Whoops. Got to turn that back on. I mean, you are in space. The range is probably really good up there. What is today? The 18th? Okay. I'm not sure if we'll get done with OG2 by the end of the final week of March, but if not, OG2 will be on hold. Because Mario Maker will be ending its servers at the end of this month. So I do want to put more time into that before it ends. So, yeah. I'll try to get this done before then, but we'll see. If not, it'll just take a little bit longer to beat it. Time for some Diva. Oh my god. Gee?
直撃させる。
I think that guy was overselling it. I mean, I know he was an exploding mech, but still. You're not. Oh, because, okay. I like seeing this rival animation. Level 16. So far, so good. Bullet. Right. Oops, keep forgetting to do that. very upset right now. Just in case. Alright, let's see how I messed this up. Actually, I probably should attack that one. Good job, Russell.
やはりそう動くか。ならば。
Fire! Yeah, good luck.
前方の敵を蹴散らせ。ひらりとはいかんな。
I think this captain is very upset right now. I can't believe that hit. That's a little upsetting. I don't know what I'm doing. Nice. Okay.
<笑>よりより。
Never be too sure.
Atashi wo shitsubou sasennai wa.
This team does not meet fitter at all. Oh, maybe it does. I don't know. Get that time diver going. By the way, what a lovely moon we're on. It's not too much, I gotta say. We'll try to get this guy down too if we can. Alrighty. So this is the last turn. Ah, dang it. Wanted to stay with the knife.
モードセット。
time for the gun. Very nice. Just teleports. Yep. Yeah, we're gonna take you out of that as soon as possible. Oh, okay. Now loading. Gonna beef it up just a little bit. They're maxed out. Save the game just in case. Now loading. Meanwhile, over here. the mutton chops on it. Well, no, they're not really mutton chops. Well, hold on. Let me explain while I turn my back towards you. Episode 14, Mr. President. Sorry if you hear any weird noises in the background. That's just me scratching my nose. Sometimes I make a noise like that. It's genetic. My great grandpappy was said to have done that a lot. Oh, Lord. Let's see. Reduce it to under 75%. Okay, that's not too bad. Do you have the, yes you do. That was not what I wanted. Oh, I didn't put focus on her. Run away! Ooh, excuse me. As I say, as I look at my text box. I like how this thing looks like a goldfish with its mouth wide open at the bottom there. Yep, there we go. To go get her, girls. The range is awesome indeed.
マーク2の名は伊達じゃないのさ。
Hey, kitty cat. Okay. Oh, what did he get? I missed it. Focus. Okay, cool. This will end you!
ろくに調整もしていない試作機で何ができる。 マーク2の名は伊達じゃないのさ。ありがとう。Okay, I was afraid of that.
Big boy battle.
ボス、いい加減戻ってきてよね。
What was,
勝負だ。リリアムイエーガー。共同体の人間を甘く見ないでもらおうか。今度はこちらの番だ。スラッシュリスト。互いの手の内は100も承知。そうだろ。リリアムイエーガー。
Why aren't you wearing a spacesuit?
ファイスちゃんは。さてさて、今度はこっちの番ね。軽いのは口先だけではないらしいな。 Team. その力、試してあげるわ。お利口さんね、ヴァイスちゃんは。わお、すんごくいい距離よ。私に触れるだけで精一杯のようね。
これでどうだ。あいつは旧式なんかじゃない。力あるものが正義だ。
共同体の人間を甘く見ないでもらおうか。
突入後、援護砲撃に移ります。
全部発射管、1番から6番まで補填完了です。
ならば、先に1番を発射してください。
次はこうはいかんぞ。
Yeah, next time I won't be so dead. Wait a minute.Okay, cool. Oh, that's not the, never mind. Well, we leveled up. It's alright.
ただ正面からぶつかってくるだけか。
No.
逃げ損なったか。女の子ちゃんだけのトロイエ隊、私個人としては支持したいけどね。
先だけでこの私を。
Very nice.Oh, excuse me.
私に触れるだけで精一杯のようね。
あれが SRX 計画の試作機か。
モーションパターンのサンプルにはなるか。
Probably gonna need bullseye for this one. Oh, yeah, definitely. All right then.
ということだ。お前では我がトロイエ隊を止めることはできん。この程度だよ。なんなら私がお前らの部隊に入ってやろう。
Cool. Yeah.
Attack! Come!
あれだけの力を持ったものがいるとはね。射程外からの攻撃、戦いの基本を知っているようね。
私を失望させんなよ。顔ごと感電させてやる。
もしの強さに不覚を取ったか。逃げ損なったか。根性入れなきゃ。
エシペンストの真の力を見るがいい。行け、スラッシュリ
ッパー。Really?
私に挑んだ勇気は認めてやる。さあ、覚悟を。この一撃で。
どうした？俺はここだぞ。
これでどうでしょう。
I knew there was going to be some dialogue there. I'll figure out what I'm doing in just a moment. Okay. What a ESP hog. Making some pretty good progress, I gotta say. I think, anyway. Mr. President. Listen, I hate war. I really do. Not loading. Hey, cool. Well, we got about 30 minutes? Okay. We'll see if we can get through the next map. Next episode, whatever you want to call it. Now loading. Hello, hello! Hope you are doing fine on this, okay day. Meanwhile, in space. I mean, we're technically in space, but yeah. Hint. Episode 15. That's a very long title. A column piercing through space. It's a very big space. There was a translation patch released for this about a little over a month ago, I want to say. And it's completely they've completely translated, like, the project's done. They've been working on it for so many years, I think. But yeah, it was just released not too long ago. Wait, I missed that. Alright. Yeah, and it's not just OG1, it's also OG2 as well, because they're on they did both games on this collection. Right, we might not finish this battle during this session, but we'll give it a shot. Alright, let's see. Destroy all allies within 10 turns. Hello, how you doing, Mr. MaxHD2490? That's a big number. Go ahead and put persist on you. Just having my breakfast? Hey, I understand the importance of having a tasty breakfast. Actually, probably gonna have some breakfast myself after I get done here. What a nice space station. Most of my number was based on my birthday. I gotcha. About to say, because it's a little too soon for the year 2490. It's the worst ship in OG. I'd rather have it. It's not the greatest. Nah, it's just big numbers scare me. Not really, I'm just making a bad joke. Okay, we gotta give Gillian some of that EXP, unfortunately. Yeah, I heard about her, voice actress. It's very sad to hear about that. Yeah, she passed away. Where's Gilliam at? He's right here. Get that time diver going. Oh, okay. I'm not too familiar with the other games so far. Funny enough, OG1 here is, technically my second, Super Robot Wars, but this is, in all honesty, this is, like, my first Super Robot Wars game I'm playing. I only say technically my second because I played OG second for, like, 5 minutes. I have a copy sitting over here for PS3, and, I mean, but, really, does that really count? Oh, Gillian. Yeah. So, from what I understand, you gotta unlock a mech. You gotta get him to level 23 in this route. Yeah, I believe it was OG Second. That's the PS3 game. Yeah. Okay. Then I'm assuming... Yep. Cool. Honestly, this is probably the best theme in the game, I'm not gonna lie. It's won me over playing Ryusei's route. Oh yeah, it doesn't have a translation. Like, this was a couple of years now. I imported it out of curiosity and just played it and got really confused. I don't think there was a guide on it at the time. But yeah, Moon Dwellers does have a translation. Not the best one, from what I understand, but, you know, it's pretty good. It's cool that the developers actually attempted to do it. I don't remember if I put Persist on them or not. Okay, I did.
Max の性能を当てにしすぎたか。攻撃の後こそ隙は生まれる。失敗作の後継機ごときになぜだ。
Ooh, excuse me. Other than the EX, the EX bind. Hmm.
まで持ち出してくるとはな。よし、いい反応だ、マックス。パーソナルトルーパーなどに。
What a nice satellite. Red shirt dead from a demonic baboon. I'm not gonna ask for the context of that. I'm just gonna wait for that to come up, and I'm gonna think of that exact sentence now. Well, I could have countered with a weaker OKAC. Yeah, we're probably not going to finish this episode, because I usually only stream 2-hour sessions. But we got 15 minutes, so we're going to try to do what we can. Yeah, we need to get you off of here. Oh, it's Tiger with wings? Ooh. I like tigers with wings. I was not paying attention to that health. Okay. That was from the second OG along with the dragon from Alpha 3. Gotcha. I don't know too much about Alpha 3. Alpha 2 I got a little bit of knowledge to because my buddy Homer, he's been playing Alpha 2. But I heard the Alpha games are like the big fan favorites.
尽きることになる。ダブルファイヤ
ー。あれが SRX 計画の機体か。ろくに調整もしていない試作機で何ができる。
The Easter Dragon you probably thought gave you a hard time getting there. I'm trying to remember off the top of my head. More than likely, the hardest fight so far for me, if we're talking about this game specifically, was the first Tempest fight in Ryusei's route. Everything else has been pretty decent. But yeah, that fight was the pits, I'll just say that. Yeah, sure, go for Brooke. Okay, that's dead. Oh no, not quite. Okay, cool. I should put flash on her just in case. Here they come. Yeah. Uh-oh. Well, I mean, if she has a good personality, I mean... if it gets in our way, I suppose. Let's go get Steelus somehow. That would be pretty nice. Alright, so he needs five more levels. Alright, so... That's what I was afraid of. Okay.
こいつをただのリオンだと思うな。
当たらないな。
自動追尾モードセット。
スラッシュパー発射。
まだだ。まだ落ちるわけにはいかない。
You know, they wanted to mix it up. Oh yeah, I can't search the status last night. Not yet, anyway. Alright, first things first. Just in case. But those are the best kind of armies, the ragtags. The Fire Emblem has taught me anything. That was the wrong thing. Well, see, more so for me, because I'm like a 4 foot skinny, well, not 4 foot, but you know, I'm like the smallest of the small. So anything big is going to look really big. And anything that's really big is going to look super big where I'm standing. Okay, we're going to move you over here. Move you. Okay, we gotta get my man Russell here. Good job, Russell.
What's up?
It's 10 feet. That's still taller than me. Think about it. I wonder what those IGPX units, how tall those were. They couldn't be that much taller than 10 feet. I do want to clear one side of this. No fun allowed. And just in case. But you're the one that approached, okay. Let's see how much I messed up. Well, we probably could have got rid of that one. There we go.
Mark II の名は伊達じゃないの。
And the counter.
まだだ。まだ落ちるわけにはいかない。休止機器など私たちの敵ではない。
どうした。俺はここだぞ。
カウンター、カウンター。おう。
パーソナルトルーパーなどに。
残念だが当たりはしない。
これでどうだ。
It's actually quite easy to manipulate the AI in this game, I notice. Like in Ryu's Saves Route, I had Sidebuster just like basically have all the enemies chase after him to take all the enemy fire because they can never hit him because Sidebuster's so quick. It's something the way the AI is programmed. They like kind of focus on whatever the unit is closest to them, with a few exceptions of the boss characters. So basically what I did is I just had Sidebuster just run straight forward. They would chase after him and just solely focus on him while everybody else just like, you know, what you call it, just slowly took damage off the units. What am I doing? Okay. A grown human is about above Scrozdope's knee height in comparison. Gotcha. Well, unfortunately, I do have to get going. But before we do that, let us save here. And we usually get a little thing here. I think we already saw this one before. But yeah, thanks for everybody who came at the stream. Checked out a little bit. Always always fun meeting new people and whatnot. And seeing familiar faces. And thanks to everybody who catches the replay on YouTube later on. But yeah. Not too much, too much more to go, I believe. Yeah, we already saw this one. I do like Bullet's casual outfit here. But yeah, everybody take care. Be safe out there. And enjoy life.